Arkansas Tech by Quay Rose. Lobs into the corner of the end zone for McKenzie. McKenzie falling backward, makes the catch. Touchdown, Arkansas Tech. Hands it off to Brian Allen. He's got a big hole up the middle, runs right through it all the way into Henderson State territory. He is going to be sacked. Seth Culp with the quarterback sack. Looking to throw from his own end zone, deep down the near boundary, and it is intercepted. The Wonder Boys get it right back. Reisner runs left, 15-yard, 10, 5, turns it upfield, and he leaps into the end zone for an Arkansas Tech touchdown. It's a quarterback draw. He tries the middle and is wrapped up for a loss. Throws across the middle. It is caught by Jacob Dean at midfield for another Arkansas Tech first down. Lost a pass across the middle. Incomplete. K.J. Reed there to break it up for Arkansas Tech. Throws deep down the far side. It is intercepted again, I think. Quay Rose gets it right back for the Wonder Boys. Reisner will hand to Stringer. Stringer goes up the middle, hands it for 30, 25, dragging tacklers inside the 20. Allen bounces to the outside, running left, 20, 15. He's at the 10-yard line, and the Wonder Boys are on their way back to the top 25 of the NCAA Division II National Polls.